a love story, our little tribute to the cinema, the seventh art, as they call it. I always find stories tell themselves in a much more pleasant way, accompanied by music.
You know, Edwards, I agree with you. You know, sometimes we can't even think of certain movies without thinking of their music. I mean, Love Story, Ghost, Titanic, Moulin Rouge, the list is endless, and many actors have proved themselves very fine singers.
Many great singers have proved themselves good actors, like, for example, Barbra Streisand, Cher, or Frank Sinatra. The three of them won an Oscar.
That's true.
Whoa,
that's
true. Guys, I've got an idea. I do. How about Il Divo, the movie?
I think you may be onto something. What could we, we could do The Three Musketeers! Wait, that's Zorro.
Or something fantasy. Fantastic Four!
Hey, that's quite...
The good, the bad, and the ugly.
all right, guys. A movie with us and with Sebastian having to learn lines. I have the title. Mission Impossible.
Okay, seriously, Carlos, don't be mean. I think we could be like Hollywood stars. We only got half of a movie here, guys. I think we could be Hollywood stars. We're getting there. But guys, I've done a lot of work, darling, and I have found the perfect roles for each and every one of you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, do you want to see?
Yeah, of course. Sure. I'm terrified.
Let's do it. And so you should. So you should. David, for you, what I thought could be quite amazing would be like the perfect role would be like adventurous and very American with them.
Perfect. I love it. Indiana Miller.
Big thing in your front pocket there. Hey, Urs.
Yes.
I know that you love motorcycle, and yes, even though you have a rebel spirit, something like that, right? Rebel. I'm French after all, excuse me. And rebel. Even though you're French.
He's not French.
You're Swiss. This one's for you.
That's brilliant. Well, you got to know each us very well over the last 15 years, I think. Yeah, that's perfect. I'd love to do that.
Is that from Tampa to here with Carlos on the with the moustache?
No, up to date, don't I?
Yeah, with my wig.
That's right, your toner. Carlos.
Yeah.
Hey, whoa, Seb. Just remember, it's a family show. No offense.
No worries, mate. Look at that.
Oh, right, yeah. That was the beat yesterday. I was just here. They had some news just look good, isn't it?
Bravo, Sebastian! Yes. Sebastian is about Hollywood producer extraordinaire!
Good.
But what about you? Where's your movie?
I know. The whole movie thing is not for me. Sorry, guys.
No. We don't agree with you.
Oh, no, not at all. We prepared one for him.
Have a look!
All right!
Super Seb! He is going to save you all!
Okay.
Super
Mario. A little squashed. Thank you, cheeky buggers. See you later. See you, hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Muy bien.